number 31, please.
I recommend that the Board of Education authorize Food Service Management Agreement with Tax to purchase milk from Pocono Mountain Dairy for 2017-2018 school year.
I'll second that.
Motion has been made and seconded. Are there any questions or comments?
Yeah, I have a comment. In regards to our work session last week, we have a local distributor of milk in our area, and Mrs. Emmett is going to look into utilizing them also. What is it, the Creamery?
Creamworks.
Creamworks, I'm sorry.
Creamworks.
Creamworks, is what you mentioned last week.
In Augusta?
Yes.
But, yeah, they're local, and they make milk. I buy it at Ray's every week, and Rose said it's too late for this year, but maybe next year we can start utilizing them also, so.
I believe, Ms. Emmett, does Pocono Mountain Dairy, they utilize local farmers as well?
Yes.
Local dairies?
Yes. That's correct, Ms.
Yes, it is.
Are there any other questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. May I have a motion for item number 32, please?
I recommend that the Board of Education approve the building use request from Twin Dragons Martial Arts for a tournament on October 1, 2017, from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the Evergreen Elementary School gym at a fee of $200 plus custodial fees.
I'll second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Are there any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. May I have a motion for item number 33A, please?
I recommend that the Board of Education approve the attached district substitute list for the 2017-2018 school year per certification, Act 24, 34, 151, 114, 153, and 168 guidelines, and the employment eligibility verification, U.S. Department of Justice, it's attachment 2.
I'll second it.
Motion has been made and seconded. Any questions or comments? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstaining? Motion carries. May I have a motion for item number 33B, please?
I recommend the Board of Education approve the following sabbatical leave of absence for health reasons, request for the first semester of the 2017-18 school year, DS number 01-17-8.
Second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Are there any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. May I have a motion for item number 33C, please?
I move that the board accept the resignation of food service worker Julie Sadowski, effective the end of the 2016-17 school year.
Second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Are there any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. May I have a motion for item number 33D, please?
I recommend that the Board of Education accept the resignation of John Farabek as boys 7th and 8th grade soccer coach for the 2017-2018 school year.
I'll second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstentions? Motion carries. We have a motion for item number 33E, please.
I recommend the Board of Education appoint the following to the list of advisor positions for the 17-18 school year at a salary as listed in the professional employees contract: Mario Hora, yearbook, $2,138; Patrick Farley, TSA High School, $1,361.
Second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Are there any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. We have a motion from number 33F, please.
I move that the Board of Education approve the recommendation of the superintendent and district administrators in the following appointment: Jessica Short, long-term sub, English Language Arts, Step 1M, $52,692, prorated with applicable fringe benefits, effective for the first semester of the 17-18 school year.
I'll second it.
Motion has been made and seconded. Any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. We have a motion for item number 33G, please.
I recommend the Board of Education appoint Kimberly Butler as part-time food service worker at the rate of $10.50 per hour, effective August 29th, 2017.
Second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Are there any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. We have a motion for item number 33H, please.
I recommend the Board of Education appoint the following to the listed coaching position for the 17-18 school year at the salary listed in the professional employees contract, contingent upon receipt of clearances and employment paperwork. Ryan Latte, boys 7th and 8th grade soccer coach, $2,213.
I'll second that.
Motion has been made and seconded. Are there any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. We have a motion for item number 33I, please.
I recommend that the Board of Education appoint Monier Bruckner as an intern with the technology department at $11 per hour on an as-needed basis until December 2017, contingent upon receipt of clearances and employment paperwork.
I'll second it.
Motion has been made and seconded. Any questions or comments?
I think if I remember that correctly, that was to help our IT team get everything back in place through finishing up the construction.
Right.
Exactly.
Yep.
Any other comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. We have a motion for item number 33J, please.
I recommend the Board of Education appoint the following mentors for the 17-18 school year at the salary listed in the professional employees contract. Mentor James Morrow, professional employee Chelsea Frazier, salary $1,533. Lisa Hughes, mentor professional employee Susan Larkin, salary $1,533.
I'll second that.
Motion has been made and seconded. Are there any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no.
No.
Any abstain? Motion carries and the vote of 8-1. May I have a motion for item number 33K, please?
I recommend that the Board of Education set the starting rate for classified employees for attaining the associate degree and or the bachelor degree as follows. The associate degree is $13 an hour and a bachelor degree is $16 an hour.
I'll second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Are there any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. We have a motion for item number 33L, please.
I recommend that the Board of Education approve a salary adjustment for paraprofessional Denise Couchy due to the receipt of her associate's degree effective for the 17-18 school year.
Second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. We have a motion for item number 33M, please.
I recommend the Board of Education approve the following elementary student assistant program team members for the 17-18 school year as listed.
Second.
Motion has been made and seconded. Any questions or comments? Hearing none, all in favor say aye.
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 Those opposed, no. Any abstain? Motion carries. Motion for item number 33N.
I recommend the Board of Education approve the following to the list of volunteers for the 17-18 school year, contingent upon receipt of clearances as listed.
I'll second that.
Motion has been made and seconded. Any questions, comments? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, no. Any abstain? motion carries. Item number 34 is informational items, student teaching from Keystone College. We will have Eric Olsener, distant relative, mid-level social studies with Courtney Rosencrantz at Evergreen Elementary from September 5th through October 24th. Upcoming dates to remember, August 22nd, the pre-K open house from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. at Artie Wilson. August 24th, pre-K open house 9 a.m. to noon at Evergreen. August 28th, new teacher orientation meeting, 9 a.m. at district office. August 28th, sixth grade, a new student orientation, 6 p.m. at the high school auditorium. August 30th through 31st, teacher in-service days. August 31st, freshman and new student orientation at the high school at 6 p.m. September 5th will be the first day of school for students. September 15th, Artie Wilson Picture Day. The 18th will be the high school picture day. September 21st will be the middle school high school open house at 6 p.m. On the 26th of September, Evergreen will have their picture day. September 26th, Artie Wilson Elementary open house from 6 to 8 p.m. September 26th, Evergreen open house from 6 to 8 p.m. Mr. Superintendent, do we have any correspondence?
No.
Ms. Felisky, any federal programs to report on? Okay. Do any board members have any other business they care to address?
Yeah, I do. I'd like to ask for an executive session on personnel at the end of the meeting.
Okay.
About 15 minutes.
That's fine. We will. Okay.
I would just like to take a moment and thank Dr. Johnson for, she really put forth a little extra effort at the last work session and got those videos up so we could watch them to prepare for tonight. So I thank you for that.
You're welcome.
Very good. Future meetings on Monday, September 11th at 6 p.m. here in the board committee room in the district office. We will have our next board committee meeting. The following Monday, September 18th, will be our next public board meeting here at the district office at 7 p.m. Informational items. On July 6th, we had a special board meeting for general purposes held at 6 p.m. here in the district boardroom. And on July 31st at 6 p.m., we had our last board committee meeting in preparation for this meeting. We have a motion for adjournment.
So moved.
Okay. Meeting adjourned. Thank you, everyone.
Yes.
Started off slow.